And my public speaking coach has told me, whenever you get a highly flattering introduction, don't say I don't deserve these remarks. Why? Because the audience is soon going to find out anyway.